the winning most manager. Oh, that's a tough tackle from Marcelo, which has all of the bench coming to the point with the referee. He's in no two minds. Yet another Real Madrid red card in a Clásico. It's Marcelo who walks the plank tonight. That's a straight red. Not a second yellow. To a battle between these two teams. It's great as a football match, but this is what always spoils it when they have a spat. He's on the field of play, he was actually substituted before. Now the referee is showing another red card. He's not quite sure who to, but he'll find the culprit. We're well beyond the stoppage time now. He added 4 minutes. Seconds out. We'll begin again. It's always colourful. It's always controversial. Unfortunately, it's often marred by some childish behaviour and unsavoury challenges. It says Fabregas, who's welcomed to El Clásico Barcelona colours. With a scissor challenge from Marcelo. That was horrible. Fully deserving of the straight red. And then he kicked off.
Yep. Really angry. There's a lot of people in there trying to keep the pace.
Here we go again. You're with him. He's punching the ear of somebody, don't you, Jose Mourinho? The opposing number two. Even Mourinho getting in front.
Plenty to say after the game, or nothing to say after the game.
He tweaks his ear. How are the players supposed to follow his example, though, if he is leading on misbehaviour?
Yeah, well, that's the problem. We've got to turn these players now. I don't think that's the worst offence amongst punch-up on the halfway line.
Mourinho himself was sent off last year when these sides met. Video evidence is brought to the commission. We might be in trouble again for an ear tweaking. But this, you might have thought the premiership was tough. It was a horrible challenge, and it's dangerous as well.